It's all Fox's fault.
Card.
にしてあげましょう。
I'm not touching anything. Those are all Korean names. Most of them. This is historically accurate Japan history from the Korean point of view. That's your ending. You don't even get one. Maybe because I played on scrub mode, I don't even get an ending. Right. So that was Homura. It's an alright shooter. Very historically accurate by Taito. If you're interested in playing it, you can get it on the PlayStation 2, or it's in the arcades. I'm sure it's emulated by MAME. Anyways, next week we'll take a look at another bullet hell shooter. This time a horizontal one for an obscure Japanese computer computer. And that will be brought to you by the letter H. So thanks for watching and see you next week.